opening night for high school hoops. Defending Class A champs, Omaha South at Omaha Central. Great matchup to start the season. Packers have a Gwook Arope returning. The one-time Husker recruit still undecided where he's going to play college ball. He drills the three ball. And look out for Isaiah Poor Bear Chandler. Look out. A New Mexico recruit, a force underneath for the Eagles. Not one, but two alley-oops. Gets the crowd dancing. This one goes to overtime. Omaha South wins it, 69-65. Somebody's